Hi everybody, today we're going to learn how to do one of the tricks I made up. It's called the Trapeze Somersault. This is a trapeze variation, so let's begin. For this trick, you're going to need to know how to do the trapeze. So, the first thing you want to do is start up your yo-yo and get it a little bit of speed. Okay, so you got this, and this is a trapeze variation. And for this trick, you can either be wrapped or unwrapped. Okay, so either one. So I'll just do it wrapped. I recommend doing it wrapped first so it doesn't fall off. Okay, so you're gonna do the trapeze, swing, hit the string, and then if you know how to do the cat's cradle, you'll know that you have to tuck in this string. You have to tuck in the left string, but for this trick, you have to tuck in the one that is on the back. So you're going to have to tuck in this string. And then, what you're going to do, kind of like a somersault, you're going to flip it over like this. And then it'll go back into your original position. So, let's do that again. Swing, hit the string, back string, flip. Okay? So, remember that when you're tucking the string, don't go like that, because otherwise you'll get all tangled up like that. So make sure you don't hit the top string when you're doing this. See, when you do this and hit this, the top string, and if you hit that, it's going to get tangled up. So make sure to not hit the top string, otherwise you'll get tangled up. And that's it. And remember, you can do this trick either unwrapped or wrapped. Okay, so that's it. It's a pretty easy trick.
Thanks for watching, and remember to like and subscribe.